I think social media has allowed us to all come together as one and realize there was really no reason whatsoever for us to all come together as one. I have an idea for a reality show about hoarders with impeccable taste. Quite frankly, they shouldn't throw anything out. Took my nephew out to a small, tiny local circus. It was very disappointing. Turns out it was just a house that had been tenanted for termite proofing. Can we make it as hard to get into our country as it is to get off your plane when it arrives early at the terminal? You can't trust journalists. You can't trust the New York Times. You're better off trusting the odometer readings and the Auto Trader, for God's sakes. You want to know how little a journalism degree matters? I have one. I see Trump's obvious downside. I think we all do. I think he was born in Kenya.